Hello all, and welcome to the Persona 4 Golden Wrap Party that we're doing, because we finished Persona 4. This fucking took me fucking forever to put together. Hello, Finest Bun. Hello, Kit. What is up with you guys? Kit, did you get any better from being sick? I know that last time, which was yesterday, I think, you said that you were sick. I don't remember what days are. Also, Kit has a strong check. I feel a little better now after my second shower. Do you mean as in like your second shower today? Let's see, 15. Also, is like the balance of like music and voice good? Okay, that's not bad. It's actually probably good for my back too. No, in my whole life. Wow. Kit must be really stinky. Really stinky. One. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, almost died, nine, ten. Okay. I know that not everybody likes these, but Kit, have you tried the, it's where you put the salt nasal stuff up your nose. You put the salt water up your nose and it's really gross, but it's like, it feels satisfying as hell. You misspelled the tier list tag, by the way. Excuse me while I fix that. I can't spell. Okay. You've done the thing. I hate those things. Like, is it just a gross factor to you? Or is it like you don't like the sensation? Because for my husband, he doesn't like it because of the gross factor, but he'll still do it. He's like, this makes me feel amazing afterwards, but I fucking hate it. Okay, do not like the sensation. I'm fascinated. I'm like oddly fascinated by it and also really disgusted at the same time. But, let's get into this tier list. So, we have, this is the character tier list, by the way. Also, I love this song. This is, I think, no, this isn't my favorite one, but this is, like, one of my favorite, like, music things from Persona 5. Also, we're listening to Persona 5. Because I like Persona 5 music a lot more than Persona 4. For the character tier list, I've put together both 5 and 4. Just because, I've said this before. And I'm sorry, I just read that. But you sneezed and you thought your whole brain was going to come out. Damn. Was it a good sneeze though? Did you feel better afterwards? Cause like sometimes after sneezing, you feel worse. I'm going to be judging harshly. You fucking should be. But it's gonna be 4 and 5. No, it was disgusting. Oh man. I do the sneezing sometimes where I sneeze so hard that I smell what my insides smell like, and I'm just like, ugh. My insides smell not great. Ugh. But so 4 and 5 are in here. It's the characters. Like blood and meat. No, it smells like it. I don't know. It smells like, I don't even know how to describe it. It's like me, but salty. Like if you've ever smelt yourself, but salty, and it's I don't know. It's weird. It's weird, man. But because I don't think that I'm going to be playing 5 at all unless I do it for some like ridiculous like goal type thing, you know, then I'll play 5. And I'll make everybody suffer while I play 5, because I have played Persona 5 4 times, and I hate it, and I'm gonna play it again in my free time, but I hate it. It's very weird. Okay, so let's, get started with the thing. So, first we have Sojiro. Sojiro also, okay, so I'm gonna explain these tiers. I feel like they're a little self-explanatory, but, like, this is the wood date, which makes sense, I would hope, to anybody that can see BFFs. They're just swells individuals. They're tolerable people. I don't like them, but they're tolerable. The go away, and then the do a flip. If you don't understand the do a flip meme, you are too young. But you're probably maybe an adult, but you're too young. You're too young. You are a baby. This song haunts me in my sleep, by the way. So with Sojiro, Sojiro's weird because he's like the father figure. The duo flip meme was forever ago, but it was so good. But I love it so much. Okay. Sojiro's supposed to be like the dad figure. I would say that Sojiro goes in the swell category. I don't think that you could really be BFFs with Sojiro. I don't think Sojiro would let you be BFFs with him. I'm not gonna lie. I don't think that would go very well. And then next we have Adachi. This might say a lot about me, but I've gone through the whole story of Persona 4. Including the extra itty bitty bits with Golden. And I would still date Adachi. I would still date Adachi. And I understand how absolutely insane that sounds. But that's fine. That's fine. Who cares? It's fine. It's fine. Who cares? That actually does say a lot about you. Actually does say a lot about you. Like what, kid? What does it say about me? Be specific, Be specific. Okay, and then... It says you like them a little bit crazy. You just a little bit. Listen. I think that, okay, so like, I think that like Adachi is like, so the actions that he takes makes sense for him in the situation that he's in. He 100% like, he definitely like fucks up. I don't know how to explain this. I've explained this to like 2 people before and they both look at me. Oh, I get it, but still. Okay. Murder is okay sometimes. That's basically what we've learned. Murder is okay sometimes. Okay. With Chie, I just want Chie to go away. There's nothing to say about that. Like, she's really annoying. She's very annoying. I don't want her to be near me or around me. Just go away. And then we have Mishima, who goes up here. I love Mishima so much. Look at that sweet little boy. Look at that sweet muffin. Look at him. I love him so much. All Mishima haters may leave now. That's all I have to say. The Foxy and I are definitely BFFs. Learning a lot about Mother. Okay. So, like, here's the thing about, like, Mishima and Adachi. They're both little muffins. Look at those muffins. One of these muffins just has a little bit of arsenic in it. Just a little bit. He's a Victorian muffin. They accidentally, instead of putting sugar in there, they put the arsenic in there. It was an oopsie doodles. It's just a little oopsie doodles. But look at those muffins. I love them so much. The Foxy's great. I love the Foxy so much. Look at his cute little apron. Look at his cute little apron. That's all I have to say about the Foxy. One of these muffins has a little bit of arsenic in it. It's true. It's true. And then next on the list, we have Kanji Tatsumi. Kanji Tatsumi goes up here. Look at him. Just look at him. That's all I'm gonna say. Just look at him. You know what's funny? I thought about this. And the funniest thing is that you could put a little Venn diagram where you have Adachi, you have Mishima, you have Kanji. You have this Venn diagram. And you have made a Venn diagram of Donnie's type. You've made a weird Venn diagram. And I just think it's really funny. For Margaret, she would weird me out. She would weird me out as I was doing the, She was weirding me out as I was doing her thing, and then I had to stop because it was fucking up my, my little, like, persona list. So, Margaret's tolerable. She's not great. She also weirded me out. So, like, that you go in there, ma'am. You go in that box. I feel the same about Marie, honestly. Well, I don't know. I'll maybe put Marie up in Swell. She's like fine. She's a little bit better than fine. She was an okay time. She was an okay time. Let's just say that. The child can go away. I would love it if the child just went away. Just, oh no, we're sending you to summer camp. Literally anywhere else. Bye. Donnie is picky with her women. And then for Naoto, I could see, like, Naoto would totally definitely be like, if I was in this game and could, like, change the narrative, that was based on my actions, I could see Naoto becoming, like, a moral compass of sorts for me. Naoto's also just really cool. Labros, why? Why? Also, hello, but why? Why? Okay. The amount of times that I've heard this song, I'm scared. What is Labros gonna do? Hello, pile driver. What is up? Thank you, Kit, for that reference. I hate it. I also hate that Labrose. I hate it. I am so uncomfortable right now. I'm so uncomfortable. But anyway. And then we have the twins. I love the twins a lot. I think that they're pretty swell. They will beat you. That's what I like about them. I love how just absolutely ruthless they are. I can't wait for you to stream Minecraft. Bye, Labros. Thank you, question mark? So then next we have Igor, but not Igor. We have... Oh my god, what was his name? Upside Down Dorito Man. Upside Down Silver Dorito Man. Disguising himself as Igor. Upside Down Dorito Man, yeah. God, what is his name? Yowzabath. We have Yowzabath disguised as, We have Yowzabath disguised as... What is your name? As Igor. Yowzabath disguised as Igor. I think that he's interesting story-wise, but he himself can go away. He himself can go away. I don't personally like him, but I think as a story vehicle, he's a really cool story vehicle. Yeah, the fake Igor. So, like, this isn't Igor, this is the fake Igor. That's why I specifically used this, because this is the fake Igor. And then we have Lavenza. I love Lavenza so much. Lavenza is a precious little child. I don't say that very often, but I love Lavenza so much. Labrose, that's rude. What is wrong with you? And then we have Chihaya. I think that Chihaya is pretty swell. Also, spoilers, by the way. There's gonna be spoilers in here. Go fuck yourself. This is part 5. I still didn't get that far, but I know the part. Well, Kit, welcome to Spoiler City. I really like Chihaya. You get to take down an MLM, basically, with her. And I think that that's super cool. I like her a lot. And then we have a Y, which I'm also going to put a Y in swell. I don't think that a Y would let you be BFFs with him. It's the same issue with Sojiro. I don't think he'd let you. He wouldn't let you. He wouldn't let you be BFFs. Maybe you could be BFFs with his son, who I did not put in here. Because he's not really a confidant of any type. Let those dilfs hire. But they won't let you. They won't let you. Pile driver, they won't let you. Oya. I feel like different ways about Oya. I'm a little with pile driver though, but they won't let you. They won't let you. They won't let you. Oya, So I really like Oya's story, but I don't know. Force your love of... No. Kit, we call that assault. We call that assault. We do not assault Oya and Sojiro. We don't do that. I would... I don't know. I feel like personally, I would put Oya here. Because if I was the main character, Oya and I would go day drinking together. 100%. So that's why I've put Oya in swell. I think as a character, she's like fine. But I would 100% go day drinking with Oya. I also love how she can, like, the one thing that I keep thinking about why I can't really put Oya in just tolerable is that she fucking flipped her personality on a dime while she's had, like, 5 shots and 2 chasers, okay? Like, she can go from, like, hey, how's it going, kid, to you said what now? And I love that about her. I absolutely love that about her. I think that's great. And then we have Kawakami. Kawakami can go do a flip. I don't like her, like, at all. She reminds me a lot of my mother, and it's just, like, get out of here. I don't like her. At all. Like, I know what her story is, right? Oh, I can't stand. Go, Kit. Fucking hell yeah, Kit. Hell yeah, Kit. I am being bonked. I am being bonked, for no good reason. She is. She honestly is. Like, I don't like her at all. I love that you're a bonking Kawakami, which is, she's just really annoying. I feel like I would like her a lot more if they had just done away with the whole maid thing. The whole maid thing is fucking stupid. Just take it away. BRB, I need to clean up and get my packages. Okay, sir. Sir, have you ever heard of the theory that if you are the only person in a room who is disagreeing, then it is probable that you are incorrect? We have 2 different things going on right now. Oh my god. Okay. And then, do I really need to say anything more? I must ask you a question. Yes, Kit. You now have to come up with a question, Kit. You've said the thing. What is your question? But other than that, I don't really want to be around her. And also just, like, the go away is more of a do a flip than it is, like, go away. The level of just, I don't want you here. Who else would you go day drinking with? Adachi. 100%. I would go day drinking with Adachi. And Kanji. But I don't think that Kanji's more of a, I drink at home. Kanji feels more like a, I drink at home and then I pass out on the couch type of drinker, which, same. I'm only going to super judge where you put Futama. So that's who else I would go day drinking with is Adachi. And then I feel like Kanji's more of an at-home drinker, personally. Oda, the gun kid. So I want to have, like, a thing that's, like, right in between here. Because being BFFs with a kid is weird. But I really like him. It's really funny. I remember when I was playing the game, I was talking with my husband, and we were just like, I would make this child worse. If this child was going to look up to me as a mentor, I would make this child worse. 100%. 100%. I would make this kid worse. Because his whole thing is that, like, I would make this child worse. Because, like, his story thing... is it, like, part of it? Like, half of it is his mom, and then half of it is, like, the kids at school. I would just tell him to punch them. I would tell him to punch the children at school. 100%. It would be worse. I don't remember what your real name is. I only remember what I call you. Yoshida! Yoshida. Yoshida's a swell guy. I like Yoshida a lot. Yoshida's so great. He's great. I love Yoshida. Yoshida is great. That's all I have to say. I'm just gonna keep saying that Yoshida's great. I really like his struggle. I like that he's a guy who's like, you know, hey, I fucked up when I was younger, and I'm trying to, I don't know if make up for that is the right wording. It doesn't feel exactly right, but I just like that he's trying to actively do better, you know? And that, like, he overcomes, like, a lot of the, there's a word for this. He overcomes a lot of the shame that he feels for what he did when he was younger. And I think that it's really strong. Also, like, it's a thing, too, where it shows how much he's grown because he tries to, like, you know, being a politician and everything, you know, people try to, like, pull him in different ways, and try to get him to do, like, not necessarily, they're not necessarily below board, but then again, this is, like, I'm talking as an American with American politics. Like, they get him to do, like, some kind of, you know, somewhat shady stuff, like, some gray area stuff, and he's just like, nah, fam, which is great. I love that. I love just his whole story. It's so great. So we have Akechi, and Akechi can go do a flip. I will fight that man. That boy man thing. Whatever this is, I will fight it. I don't like it. I will fight Akechi. Akechi is disgusting, and I will fight him. Also, do you know how many times I screamed at, like, I need to pull the mic away from my face. With Akechi, the thing that really bothered me, right, is that the dialogue choices were bad. I didn't think that they were great at all. And it was just like, I don't like any of these choices. Because, like, because if you make any of, you know, whatever, he's gonna say this. And so it's like, okay, I guess I'll pick kind of the closest thing to what I want to do. And then he says the thing that I knew he was gonna say. And it's like, oh my god, fuck off. You don't get to ever shut Akechi down, and it makes me upset. Makes me pissed. Okay. That's all of my issues with Akechi. Fuck this guy. I do wish that they had made him a romanceable option, because I love the taste of sad. For story purposes, I would have dated Akechi just to have the sad. The sad is very tasty. And then we have On. On is swell. On goes in, you can't see her, but she's right here. She goes in the swell category. She's just such a nice person. Like, she's such a genuinely nice individual. And it's just, she doesn't deserve, like, any of the crap that she gets at all. The way they write her confidant is weird. Like, it's good. And then you get to a certain point with, I think it's Mikasa is her name, and it's awful. That is awful. That is awful. Also, the way that they do her, like, her event that is, like, you can date her after this event is awful. It's terrible, it's awful, you can accidentally date on. That shouldn't happen. An's confident, like, the latter half of An's confident suffers from bad writing. It suffers from really bad writing. That's all I have to say. then you're a bad person. And I don't know what else to say. You're just a bad person. I don't know if Kit's here or not. But with Futaba, I heavily put Futaba in the BFFs category. I love Futaba so much. It's very interesting because, in... What was it? I think it was my third playthrough. I dated Futaba and it was really funny because my husband was like, why? And it was like, I am practicing self-care and self-love, okay? I share a lot of similarities with Futaba. So I love her so much. She's great. She's such a good character. She just me. That sounded really conceited. But, Futaba is just a lot like me. And then we have Haru. Haru is pretty swell. I like the Queen of McDonald's. She gives me free McDonald's sometimes, I think. I like her story. On my first playthrough, I really did not like Haru. And it all came down to, the way that she's introduced. The way that she's fucking introduced is awful. I hated it. I absolutely hated it. Just like, ma'am, give me back my cat. Ma'am, give me back my cat. That's all that I said to her. Like, every time she was on screen when that was happening, which is, ma'am, give me back my cat. Give me back my cat. Oh, it made me so mad. This has to be Makoto. I fucking hate Makoto. I will fight Makoto. I don't like her. And I realize what music is on that I'm saying this to. This is my favorite track, by the way. Fuck Makoto. I will fight her. And then we have Mona. And Mona's a cute little kitty cat. And I love him so much. Look at that cutie. Look at him. He's so cute. I love him so much. Ah! Hifumi? I don't know where to put Hifumi. I think I would put Hifumi. I think I would put Hifumi here. Hifumi's great. I really like her. Her whole angle about, like, wanting to do chess is super cool. And the fact that she wants to do it of, like, her own merit and she doesn't like all of this weird, like, idle attention. I like that. She's a good character. Good characters. And then we have Tai Takemi, who also goes here. I love Tai so much. She's great. Her whole, like, medical doctor thing is great. Her whole, like, being a researcher who got fucked over is great. I love that so much. Excuse you, sir. Hello. Do you have something to say? Argo does have nothing to say. And then we have Ryuji, who also, surprisingly, I feel like this is going to surprise people, also goes in the BFF category. Ryuji is how you fucking write a best friend character. They finally figured out how to write a fucking best friend character in 5. Ryuji's great. I love Ryuji. His confidant's okay, but, like, him as a character is really cool, even though it's like, shut up, Ryuji, so many times. Just shut up, Ryuji. Like, it said so much. Then we have Yosuke. Fuck that. Fuck that guy. Yosuke goes in the BAFs category too. Yosuke's great. As for reasoning, like, he just seems like he'd be really chill to hang out with. 100%. Even though it's like art, the only thing that would be talked about is art. But I think that you could easily just get into like a just kind of a chill flow with Yusuke. With Rize, I want Rize to go away. I want her to go away until she learns to be a better individual. She needs to learn how to be a better individual. Just, ma'am. I've talked about it before. And I don't want to, like, rehash it again. It was a very long explanation of why I feel the way that I do about her. And then we have Dojima, the Dragon of Dojima, which, where do I put Dojima? I kind of want to put him in Swell. But also, Dojima does some things where I'm just like, dude, stop. Stop doing these things. Just, why are you doing these things, sir? I'm gonna have to put him intolerable. Just because he does some things that are just... Stop. You need to stop doing these things, sir. For Sai, I would put Sai intolerable. There wasn't a lot that I was like, yay, Sai. She's just tolerable. She's just tolerable. That feels right. That feels right. I kind of kept expecting more from her. That's fair. yes, Itachi, baby. you know what? You know what's gonna be funny? Anybody who comes here and sees this is gonna think that that's a joke. It's fucking not. but yeah, I don't know. Just obviously she comes off as very antagonistic in the beginning. But I don't know. This is fine. Like, I don't know. Like, her quote-unquote redemption wasn't, like, I'm not over the moon for this lady. Like, she's fine. The nurse whose name I don't remember from 4. The nurse can go away. I don't want her near me. I don't want her to touch me. Ma'am, please stop. Stop. I didn't even finish, like, her confidant. I was only there to work at the hospital, and then it's just... You work at the hospital, and she's there, and it's like, fuck. I don't wanna. And then we have Sumire, the royal girl. The royal character. I realize we're missing somebody. I swear to God, I put them in here. We're missing somebody. Fuck. But for the royal girl, I thought that she was... So... As far as her being, like... I feel like personally, right? Because her thing is that she's like super into sports. Like, I like her as a person, but I feel like we wouldn't hang out because she's so focused on like her sports, which is fine. That's like her thing. But it's just like, I can't relate to that. I can't. I don't know what to say to that. This mofo needs to go to jail. This mofo needs to go to jail. And you have no sins, and yet you have no redeemable qualities. I realized I forgot to put Maruki on here. I forgot to put Maruki. Yeah, no, those were swift judgments. Those were swift judgments. Absolutely swift. Those are very swift judgments. I forgot to put Maruki in here. And it was really funny because I swear to God I did. I swear I put Maruki in here and then I just fucking forgot about him. I would put Maruki in the... It's really difficult for me to like put Maruki somewhere because Maruki's in like the go away category until you start doing his palace, then he's in the tolerable thing. I don't like it when he's my quote unquote therapist. I don't want him to be my therapist. That's what Ty is for. I do not want Maruki to be my therapist. Get out of here. That is what Ty and the alcohol is for. There we go. But that's where I would put Maruki. I would put Maruki in, like, the... Mostly go away. There's, like, a spot in the middle that's called Maruki. Can I add a spot? Is it possible to add one? Can I add one? No, that's not what I wanted. No. Wait a minute. Am I gonna fuck this up? There we go. There we go. I accidentally clicked wrong buttons. What is Maruki's color gonna be? Or wait. Yes. I'm gonna butcher his name. Maruki. There we go. By adding that, I messed up. Nope. Can't pull it from there. I bet I could pull it from down here. Yes, I can. Okay. Not quite. Needs more. Jesus Christ. There we go. And that is our tier list of Persona 4 and 5 characters. At least the ones that I've met. I met the entire cast of 5. And I met the main cast of 4, mostly. I think the only optional character that I met was the nurse. Everyone else you kind of have to. Well, I guess the fox. I guess the fox would count, too. But her and the fox were the only characters that I, interacted with that weren't in the main story. So, that is that. Feel free, feel free to screenshot that. I don't know if anyone would give a fuck to screenshot that or not. But there you go. There's the thing. Yay. So then after the character one, we have, oh, you piece of shit. Ah, OBS. I fucked OBS. Come here. Oh wait, no, I need to make you bigger. There we go. Okay. So here we have like the personas, the actual like whole ass personas. Did you know that there are fucking 200 of them? And I like almost cried making this. So we have the categories in possession, as in, like, I would use this persona, if that makes any sense. I tried to make that make sense, and I don't feel like I did, but I don't know. We have cool, we have fine, we have neutral. I feel absolutely nothing about these things. We have the no thanks, and we have the horrifying, because when I look at these, that's kind of how I feel about them. I'm also, going to 100% not know what most of their fucking names are. So, let's fucking go! We have the robot thing. I forget what this is. This thing, I like this thing. I actually like this thing. This thing is pretty cool. It robot. Kinda, sort of. It like stone robot, which is cool. A lot of them go in the no thanks and horrifying for me. We have the, I forget what this thing is called, but I found out while doing this that this is the same persona that like Ryuji gets when he gets his max rank. Which I think is a cop-out, but, whatever. He's fine. He reminds me of Goku. This is just Goku. I know it's not what Goku's based on, but this is just Goku. It's fine. I appreciate it for what it is, but I don't necessarily like it. The giant turkey vulture. This thing is cool. I like the giant turkey vulture. It looks like beef jerky. Or jerky of any kind, really. It looks like it's just made out of jerky. We have the other monkey thing. Whose name I don't fucking remember. This thing goes in... Is it going neutral? No, I look at this and I feel a way about it. No thanks. No thanks. This thing I think is, Loa? I'm not sure if I'm saying that right, but I think this is Loa. It's a snake in a skull. That's pretty fucking sweet, Broham. Andres goes into the no thanks. He scares me. He's not horrifying, because it's just a bird and a man. But I don't like it. I forget what this thing is. But this is a snake man. And I don't like it. No thanks. No thanks, man. I forget what this one is, but it's like the skeleton man wearing clothes from somewhere. I don't want to try to pinpoint where because I have no fucking idea. I think it's fine. It's fine. It's just fine. I appreciate it for what it is. We have the Satans. Sane's design, I can barely see it, is okay. Or no, this isn't Satan. Who is this? Who are you? Excuse me while I open the folder where this is from. I don't know what this is. I don't know what I'm looking at, if I'm going to be honest. What am I looking at? They're so small. What the hell am I looking at? Oh no, that is Satan. Oh, okay, yeah. So when they did Satan, I really feel... So I think, like, the way that they did Satan reminds me a lot of the Queen Alien. And I think that that's cool, because I think they took inspiration from that. And I think that that's pretty sick. We have the guy in the toilet. The guy on the toilet is fine. I appreciate that it's a guy on a toilet. It's funny that it's a modern toilet. It looks... It makes me laugh every time I see it like a 5-year-old, but I think it's funny that it's on a modern toilet because, like, it makes sense if you think about it on a not modern toilet. But on a modern toilet, it looks fucking hilarious. Oh my god. And then we have Set. I love Set. He's just a black dragon. Where can you go wrong with a black dragon? We have Samuel. Samuel goes in here because that is just a red dragon. And where can you go wrong with that? Oh god, what is that thing? They're so small, I can't tell. What is that thing? Oh. And they're not in any type of order whatsoever. What is that? What is this? I don't even know what I'm looking at. Is it up here because the order is fucked? Okay, yeah, no, that's Metatron. Metatron looks really sick. Metatron looks really sick. It's like supposed to be a robot angel, I think. And that's pretty fucking cool. Got like Terminator vibes or something. Oh my god, what is that thing? I don't even know what that thing is. There's gonna be a lot of that, by the way. Oh, you! You're fine. Fine. Who's that? Oh! That's the red guy with the sword. Very helpful, but he is red guy. He's got like ringlets. It's fine. It's fine, but I don't like it. I'm realizing that neutral was a dumb category. I don't feel neutral towards any of these things. What is this? It has many wings. What is this? What is this? That thing is fine. It's fine? It's fine. It's fine in a positive way. This is one of those, there's three of them. I don't like their design, but they're not horrifying. I don't like their design. It's just, I don't think it's good design, but whatever, I didn't make the game. Fortuna is fine, but also kind of a no thanks. It's just, I don't really like it. Ice Crystal Man. Ice Crystal Man goes in no thanks. And then we have these things. I don't like these things. Like, design-wise, they're fine. Like, there's nothing offensive about... You know what? These guys are neutral. These are the neutral ones. I just... The stone guy with no arms. The stone guy with no arms is fine. He is fine. Then you have the golden dragon when you combine all of the, four Chinese deities. Yes, it's okay. I don't know. It's worse than the dragon that you use to get it. So it kind of bumps it down because of that. And it's kind of hard to take that context away. I forget what you're called, but it's one of the angels that starts with U. Uriel? Think? I don't know. I'm bad with names. I feel really neutral towards you, honestly. It's an angel with a sword. What do you want from me? This thing is gross. I don't like it. Alice is fine. It's interesting that they took something that was a little bit more modern and put it in here. This is the rock thing that looks futuristic. I think that it looks cool. It's the dude with the roses. I appreciate it, but it's not really an aesthetic for me. You have the fan lady. There's more than one fan lady, though, but this is the purple fan lady. The purple fan lady is fine. Her design is interesting. That's about it. Many snake man. Many head snake. Yes. I love many heads. Many snake head snake. Angel is almost usually in my party. Almost always, usually. Anubis? Anubis is cool. Like, it feels like I've seen Anubis 1,000 times, and so it kind of pushes it down. But no. Anubis just has a cool design in a lot of things. Like, fuck off. I forget what this is, but it's the lion, flying lion. The flying lion is pretty cool. Apsaris is fine. It's one of these things. It gets put in neutral. Archangel's here. I feel like a lot of the angels are gonna get put in here. Just because this is fine. I forget what this thing is, but it's the bisected man woman. The bisected man woman is fine. I appreciate it for what it is. But that's about it. This guy, he has many arms. Lots of them have many arms, I have found out, and that's kind of horrifying. But it's okay. It's okay. This thing is just like a mummy. Kinda, sort of. It looks like a mummy. I'm not really sure. It goes in fine. This thing I don't like. I don't like that thing. I'm gonna butcher what this thing is. Best mount. I like it a lot. It's the little Chinese lion guy. I love him so much. He goes up here. He's so cute. Beelzebub goes up here. Beelzebub looks sick as fuck. I love Beelzebub. traditional demon looking thing. Traditional demon looking thing goes in fine. You know, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Barth goes in. I'm not sure if I want to put Barth in cool or fine. I feel like I'm going to put it in cool. I'm going to put that in. Then that gets put up to cool too. Black Frost, I think, is what this thing is called. It is the tiger. The tiger is great. I love the tiger. Cerberus also goes up here. The mushroom thingy is cool. I like the mushroom thingy. The mushroom thingy is cool. This is one of those weird three things that I don't like. They're the thread lady things. It's the puppy. I had the puppy in possession for a while. But I think it just goes in cool. I'm not sure. Yeah, it's I don't know where to put this. This one I really don't know where to put. Because I had it and I was like, I really like this puppy thing. But then it was just kind of like a... I'm gonna leave it there. It's the tiger that's on fire. The tiger that's on fire is just fine. He's drawn really weird. He makes me uncomfortable. Des is cool. Des is cool. Actually, I think I would have had this thing. I think I would have had this if it hadn't been for the limit. I'm gonna pretend as if there's no limit here. Also this thing, I forget what this is called. I really like this thing too. I need to adjust my sizes again. I don't remember this being in the game. Maybe it's one of the optional locations that I didn't go to. That's possible. Not quite. Okay. I like the star thing. The star thing is cool. The star thing is cool. I have to readjust again, maybe? Yes, I do. I have to resize adjust this again. Still have to size adjust this. Okay, there we go. I can push this off to the side, too. There we go. Now more of the things can be seen. This was the Dom Angel thing. I feel really neutral about it. It's just an angel. Gurr. I love Gurr. It's just a skeleton bird. It's just a skeleton bird. Fornis. Also, I love it's a weird ray thing, and I love that. I really like this sword guy. He's a guy with a bunch of swords. The blue wind guy, who's got a hole in his face, is fine. He's fine. Gabriel's in neutral. Gabriel's in neutral. I don't like this giant elephant thing. I'm not gonna lie, don't like it. snake lady, but the winged snake lady. I would take the winged snake lady. Winged eagle lion thingy. That thing's pretty cool. Genbu! I love Genbu. Genbu is great. Ghoul is no thanks. Actually, that's horrifying. There we go. That's where that goes. One-eyed elephant cyclops thing? Also horrifying. Snake lady, but not sexy snake lady? Horrifying. There's like the guy with the sun on his face. Guy in the clouds with sun on his face. I'm pretty neutral to that, to be honest. Demon lady with demon baby. That goes in neutral. Hellbiker is cool. Hypixie, I would take Hypixie. Horus, I would take Horus. Hunpo is pretty cool. Or Hunpo? Pow or Po? I'm not sure which one. I'm forgetting what this is. I think it goes in the horrifying, but I'm not completely sure. What is this thing? I have to look at all these tiny pictures and find out which one that is. I think it's in the S's. Or maybe it's not. It's none of these things. Not this, not that. Not that thing. Not that thing. It wears a hat, which is kind of not helpful. Surprisingly or unsurprisingly, it is not helpful. Not this thing. It's not that. Not that. This thing. No thanks. Something about that just gives me bad vibes. This thing gives me bad vibes. No thanks. Bad vibes. I don't like this thing. These things annoy me. The little, like, hee-ho motherfuckers. I don't like them. They annoy me a lot. They annoy me so much. Are you? I don't really like this thing. It's just one of the many armed guys. So I think that Incubus has a really cool design. I'm not gonna lie. Incubus is a really cool design. I like the way that they obviously show the innuendo that Incubus is. I just think that that's really cool how they did that. This is the guy with the hammer. He's on one foot. I don't really like him. I'm not gonna lie. Not a big fan of it. What is this? Oh, Ishtar. So I think that Ishtar's got a much better design in 5, but we're thinking about the designs in 4, so she's fine. Ishtar is fine. Isis is fine. Yeah, she's fine. Isis is fine. Don't take that out of context. Oh, dear God, don't take that out of context. Jack Frost is annoying as hell. I don't like him. Jin, I'm not a big fan of that. It's just, it's too much like the Aladdin genie thing. And it's very obvious that that's where they took, you know, inspiration from the design from. Not a fan of it. So then we have... So then we have, I think that this is so weird that you can make this, but you can make Adachi's whole ass persona, which is just Izanagi, but red. I think it's fine. Like, not taking anything into account, it's fine. It is fine. Grumpy Starman. I always take Grumpy Starman. I love Grumpy Starman. He makes me happy. Tally, I think is how you say this one. It's got many arms. It's red. It's got curved swords. It's fine. It's fine. Lady on the Peacock. Lady on the Peacock is fine. The Peacock's cool. The lady's just fine. This thing is... horrifying? I don't know how to feel about this thing. It's fine. I appreciate it for what it is. It's okay. Oh, this is the, there's a lot of red going on here. But it's the lady who's got the red dress. She's fine. It's fine. I have to resize this again, don't I? Yes, I do. Yay! There we go. A lot of them are less horrifying than I thought they'd be. I'm kind of surprised. I'm not gonna lie. This is gonna get so fucking small that it's gonna be impossible to see. King Frost? No thanks. Get this out of here. Get this annoying bastard out of here. What is that one? Oh, this thing is horrifying. I hate it. I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. It's like a weird man face. It's like a... oh, it's a weird man face on a snake with wings. I don't like it. This thing is fine. It's the golden thing. That's not helpful, but it's the golden samurai-looking statue motherfucker. What is this one? This is the guy with the 3 horse heads. I think that that's cool. 3 horse heads? That's pretty cool. I think that that's what that is. It's so small that I can't really tell. Or wait, no. No, no, no. No, no. That's the horse guy who's wearing the hats made with fish hooks. I still think that he's cool. The blue winged man who's blowing through a seashell. That's fine. That's fine. This is the comb lady. She's fine. She's the green comb lady. This is another one of those like thread things. I don't like it. Not a fan of it, not gonna lie. Oh god, what is this? I can barely see it. I don't remember what that is. I don't remember what that is. Oh, that's just a person. That is just some person. That is just, it looks like a person. So it's fine. It's neutral. It just looks like a person. Sexy snake lady is fine. This is the purple lady who's got the long ass hair. I feel kind of neutral towards her, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, this isn't fitting on my screen anymore. Oh my goodness. This is so big, it's not even fitting on the screen anymore. Okay. I guess we'll have to do kind of halfsies like that. This is so big, it can't even fit on the screen. Jesus Christ. The weird red thing that's got a lot of faces on it. It's a weird bulbousy thing. It's... No thanks. No thanks, man. Lilum is fine. Lilith. I like her snake. Her feets bother me. I don't like her feets. They're weird. And so she just the rest of her design is really cool, but her feets bother the fuck out of me. Loki has a fine design. It's fine. It's not my favorite, but it's fine. Lucifer's design is fine. It's just fine. Oh goodness, I don't like this thing. I forget what it is, but it doesn't have a face. Doesn't look like it has a face, and it's a big blue and yellow thing, which is not descriptive at all. I don't know how to describe this thing. It's a mess. Not a fan of it. This is just multiple arms and sword man again. There's a lot of that. Just multiple arms with swords. There's a lot of that. Yeah, it's fine, I guess. It's fine. I don't know. It's fine. It's the paper dog. Paper dog is cool. Paper dog is cool. Mara, it's just a penis. That's just a penis. It's just a penis on a plow. Take that however you feel like it. What is that? What is... Oh. I'm not a big fan of that. No thanks. It's just... It's like that white and red mask. And just a golden robe thing. It's fine. Hello, Drifter! Thank you for the raid. What is up with you, Kit? If you're still here, would you like to give Drifter a shout out? I don't know if Kit's still here or not. Hi, Labros! Why do you have to be this way? Why do you have to be this way? I don't like the kits here, which is fine. I'm gonna try and get you a shout out. I hope I do this right. If I don't do this right, I'm gonna be so sad. Okay. I'm gonna try this again. Because I know that I had this problem before. I did the thing. I did it. I figured it out. Yay! What is this? Oh, this is a Metador. Metador is pretty cool. The robot superhero looking thing? Honestly, I feel kind of neutral towards it. Like, eh. It's another one of the angel things, but I also think it's not an angel thing, but it's just a thing with a sword. Pretty neutral towards that. There's a lot of things with swords. So is this a fuckable tier list? So this is... Drifter, no! Drifter, no! This is a, just a persona, just kind of ranking the personas with, like, do you like the thing? I don't know how to respond to that, Labros. I really fucking don't. It's just a normal, like, kind of persona tier list of, like, what do I think of these personas as far as their, like, designs go? Because if we're gonna talk about the technical side of it, get the fuck out of here. Oh my god. We have the lion with the snake. It looks like the medical snake thing. This thing is pretty cool. Moki is weird. I don't like Moki. Get Moki out of here. Moat is cool. Moat is definitely in the cool category. Mother Harlot? I will take Mother Harlot. Yes. Mothman? I think that Mothman goes in the cool category. And it's kind of official. Can we make this smaller? Not really. That's the smallest we can make that. That's the smallest that we can make that. What is this thing? This is the, this is the lion man with the sword. The lion man with the sword is I don't like him. I do not like him. What is this? Oh, this is that flower guy. He's got a flower on his head. He is fine. The puppet lady. Puppet lady is fine. It is fine. No, it goes over here. It's fine. Neko Shogun. I love Neko Shogun. He's a cute little kitty cat. This thing looks really cool, but also horrifying at the same time. I'm gonna put it in the cool. It's the, fuck. What is the word that I'm looking for? Can we like stretch this out this way? You can't stretch out the tier list. I wish you could. But the Nidhogg, it's based around Nidhogg, I'm pretty sure. What is this? Norn? I will take Norn. Hell yeah. I'll take Norn. I like Norn. Norn is cool. Oh god, it's the weird elephant thing. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. Fairy King guy! He's okay. I don't know. Kind of neutral towards it. What is this one? I don't remember what that one is. Odin? Fuck Odin. I have some issues with Odin. His design is pretty neutral though. It's fine. I really think that the squid brain is really cool. I love the squid brain. It's great. This is the black demon with like the two-ended blades. It's fine. It's fine. Oh goodness, we're gonna have to cut off, Oni is fine too. Oni goes in the fine, category. Is this the horse thing? If this is the horse thing, I'm gonna cry. The horse thing is scary. Yes, it's the horse thing. The horse thing is scary and I do not like it. I forget what it is, but it's the two-headed dog. I like the two-headed dog. There we go. That's where he goes. This thing is also horrifying. It's the leopard cheetah thing that has a cape. I don't like the way that they did its pelvis. It's weird. It's weird. At least it's weird in 5. I don't quite remember how it looks in this one. How does it look in this one? Still weird. Still weird. Don't like it. Still weird. Not a fan. This thing is fine. It's the soldier looking one that's got armor that's all in silver. It's got black hair. It's got 2 buns. It's that one. I don't remember the name of it. This is so hard to do without the names. It's just, but I recognize it and I have no idea what the hell it is. This thing is fine. It is fine. It's okay. This is the tree one. The tree one that's half disappearing. It's fine. This is Izanagi's upgraded version. It is fine. Izanagi is fine. Oh god, it's the scorpion thing. I don't like the scorpion thing. The scorpion man is hell. What is that one? Because it's not the scorpion man. Thank you, Fawaz. Sales 22 for the follow. What do you sell, man? I forgot what I was doing! Oh yeah, that thing is... It's fine. It's... neutral? I'm gonna put it here. I feel like I've seen that before. What is this? This is Kaguya. I think Kaguya looks sick. Phoenix? 100%. I would have Phoenix. What is this? Black Rider? 100%. I would have Black Rider. Oh. That is a bot. We've got the pink flower / orange person. They're okay. They're from something that I have no idea what that's from. It's the lion with the wings, but it's got four wings this time. It's fine. Fire Lady, golden fire woman. I will take that. That is great. Pixie, I feel neutral about Pixie, to be honest. Power looks pretty cool. Principality is fine. It looks like the Statue of Liberty. Consacottle in 5 looks really sick. Here he just looks cool. It's the red guy with the swords. I don't really like him. So that'll just go in the no thanks man category. This thing is horrifying. I don't like it. I don't like the way that it's animated. I don't like the way that it looks. It's got long ass fingernails. And I am not a fan of that whatsoever. This is just another one of the angel guys. Yeah, that's Raphael. Oh, hey, it's one of these. These are also neutral. That's another one of the angels. Which one is that? Oh, it's the other one that looks like a robot, but it's not as cool. So no thanks for that one. Sandman? Kind of neutral about Sandman, too. He's just kind of inoffensive. Oh god, what is that thing? I think I know what that is. I think it's the lady with the instrument. She's fine. This is the Saturn thing. The Saturn guy is cool. Kind of. It's fine. The wide rim hat lady that floats in air. I think that she's pretty cool. The Chinese Dragon, I have that. I forget what it's called. I absolutely forget, but it's supposed to be like, so I think it's supposed to represent West. If I remember right, it represents West. Oh yeah, this thing makes me uncomfortable. It's the lion dude with the hat. He makes me very uncomfortable. This thing is fine. It's the guy who wears, like, the winter gear and he's got the spear. That's fine. I don't really like the way that this thing is designed. I have no idea what I'm looking at. Oh, it's the origami thing. The origami thing. Origami thing is fine. It's the red guy with the sword. Normal amount of arms. I think he's got fire. I'm not really a fan of his design. Slime is fine. It's fine. That bird thing is a no thanks. It's mostly a normal bird. It's just that it's got a weird, not bird face, I think. Shit, what is that? That thing is really sick. It's really pretty. It's weird. It looks like a fish bug thing, but it's really pretty. Just trust me. Just trust me. I know that absolutely sounds awful, but it's not. Succubus in this game looks fine. In 5, I think she looks better, even though it's basically the same design. I think it has to do with the posing more than anything. You're fine. It's the guy. It's the purple, like, demon thing that's got all of, like, the fish bones everywhere is the best way that I can describe that. Surt, I don't really like Surt, I'm not gonna lie. Suzaku, I love Suzaku. Sylph, I think, is pretty cool. I think Sylph is better than Pixie, for sure. This is the guy with the spear that has the cape. He's fine. It's fine. The goat thing horrifies me. It's just got a face that I don't like at all. This is also horrifying. It's like the lion thing, the white lion thing with the tongue and the mask. Don't like it. Don't like it. Thor. No thanks. I don't know. That design, I don't really like it. Not a big fan of it. It's Thoth who has the book. It's fine. It's Thoth. Throne. Throne is fine. That's fine. It's fine. Titan. Titan is fine. What are you? Oh, it's the fairy thing. It's the other fairy. In 5, it's with the fairy king thing. This thing is fine. It's fine. This is the three-headed horse thing. Three-headed horse thing is pretty cool. Trumpeteer is fine. Trumpeteer is fine. I don't remember what your name is, because I know I can say it. I just don't remember what. Queen Mob? I think is what it is. She's fine. It's fine. I don't remember what you look like. I appreciate that, but it scares me. I appreciate, it's the lady with the many arms holding all the different color balls. She scares me, but it's okay. I'm gonna put that in horrifying. The more I think about it, the more I'm scared of it. Little demon input the fire is fine. I forget what you're called, but you're really pretty. I'm gonna put you in cool, because I like that. It's like a water spirit thingy. It's pretty. Unicorn? I love unicorn. Get back where you're supposed to go. Valkyrie? I don't really like Valkyrie's design. I don't like that she's on a horse. I don't like it. This thing is kind of horrifying. But it's also okay, so like if I put that thing in horrifying, this thing goes in fine. Because that thing actually is scary. This is the elephant with the hands, and I don't like it. It's the man elephant, and I don't like it. Virtue? I really like Virtue. Virtue's very pretty. White Rider? I always take White Rider. Not always. But White Rider's pretty great. Chia Chai! I love Chia Chai. I took Chia Chai from Manaphant is weird. I don't like the Manaphant. But Chia Chai I took from the beginning and I took all the way with me. I just loved him so much. What a good little sheep. What a good little sheep! Purple Demon Lady with swords. She's cool. She is cool. The many snakes, just snakes. It's honestly just snakes. And I would take that. It's just snakes. What is wrong with just snakes? Ads, I'm sorry, Drifter. I'm sorry that you are receiving the ads. The three-legged crow is cool. And just weird, the third leg just is weird. This is the rainbow puppy. I love the rainbow puppy. I saw the rainbow puppy while I was doing this, and I screamed. I legitimately screamed. I love him so much. I really like this thing. I think it's super cool. It's the floating head. It's the floating ghost head. I like it a lot. And then we have the worm snake thing that's multiple colors. I think that is pretty cool. I don't remember what the last thing is. What is our very last persona? That's fine. That's fine. It's like in between cool and fine. I appreciate it's like a solid fine. But yeah, here is our, persona tier list, starting from the top and then going all the way down. There's so many fucking personas, man. There's too many. A lot of them were just fine. I feel like fine and cool. Fine, cool, and in possession are kind of my biggest, well, no thanks is also. In there. But a lot of the designs are just, they're fine. They're fine. They're fine. But that was kind of all that I had planned for today. Was just that. Let me see. Do we have... Let's go raid Luno. I don't get a chance to raid Luno very often. So we're gonna go do that. Get that set up. But thank you guys so much for joining stream. Because it got so late, I was kind of worried that, like, no one was gonna show up and all of... And I put way too many hours into making this. I put way too many hours into making the Persona one. When I could, I didn't even know, like, most of the names. I think I know, like, 5%, maybe 10% of the names of Personas. Thank you guys for coming to stream. I'll see you all next time. Bye!
Hello! Thank you for the raid.